his head about the bed. Bed, bed, bed. The bed's a winner when the bed, bed, bed. Bed is a winner when the bed, bed, bed. When the bed is a winner when the bed, bed, bed. The bed's a winner when the bed, bed, bed. When the bed is a winner when the bed, bed. The bed's a winner when the bed, bed, bed. The bed's a winner when the bed, bed, bed. When the bed is a winner when the bed, bed. The bed's a winner when the don't you know. About the bed, well, everybody knows that the bed is a winner. Bye.
Gather round ye lads and lasses, set ye for a while, and hearken to me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other brother in the troubles met with his demise. Me sister has forever closed her smiling Irish eyes.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Kenny was killed in Kilkenny, and Clare, she died in Clare. Tip and Tipperary died out in the Derry air. Shannon jumped into the river, Shannon back in June. Ernie fell into the urn, and Tom is in the tomb. Cleanliness is godliness, me uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck a slipping on a bar of Irish Bing. O'Grady, he was 80, though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon when she got his Irish up.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da.
Joe Murphy fought with Riley near the cliffs of Old Dundee. He took out his shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. Where crazy Uncle Mike thought he was a leprechaun, but in fact he's just a leopard and his arms and legs are gone. When Timmy Johnson broke his neck, it was a crying shame. He wasn't really Irish, but he went to Notre Dame. McNamara crossed the street and by a bus was hit, but he was just a Scotchman, so nobody gave a shit.
Oh.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then we'll drink in once again.
Drunken Uncle Brendan tried to drive home from the bar. The road rose up to meet him when he fell out of his car. Irony was what befell me great-granduncle Sam. He choked upon the very last potato in the land. Connor lived in Ulster town, he used to smuggle arms, until the British killed him and cut off his lucky charms. And dear old Father Flanagan, who left the Lord's employ, drunk on sacramental wine beneath the altar boy.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sin. The Lord will take me by the hand to join all of me kin. Me only wish is when the Savior comes for me and you.
He kills the cast of Riverdance and Michael Flatley too.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.